ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2018 FISU World University Triathlon Championship. It's a pleasure to welcome you to the town of Kalmar. We hope that we can give you a memory for life. We hope that you will remember this weekend in all your life and always smile when you look at the memories from Kalmar and Sweden. In Kalmar, we have one sentence that we have connected to the sport of triathlon in a very, very emotional way. It's a sentence called race with a smile. So when you are racing tomorrow or on Sunday, bring a smile. Race with a smile, because you will be faster. You will be able to go harder. We're so glad that you're here. So race with a smile, get some memories and bring them home back and tell everything about Kalmar and Sweden when you come back to your countries.
Dear students, dear FISU personnel, dear Kalmar, we have the FISU World Championship in Kalmar this year. I'm the project leader. My name is Philip Lind. And together with Henrik Brovell, we will have a competition here 2 days in the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. We hope for very fast tracks, very fast athletes, and extraordinary supporters along the course. It will be great.
Well, my name is Verena Burg. I come from Germany. I'm a member of FISU Executive Committee. I'm the chair of the Education Committee of FISU. I'm the chair of the Media and Communication Committee of FISU in Kalmar for the World University Triathlon Championship. I am the representative of FISU in the CISCA. For the competition, I hope the athlete will enjoy the course. It's a course inside of the city. I think it's very important for triathlon to be near to the spectators. So I think Kalmar has a long tradition in organizing triathlon events. So I'm sure the organization will be perfect. We hope the weather will be also perfect. And at the end there will be a winner, but at the end there are more than one winner, because everybody is a winner maybe.
For me it's my first national mission, so just be here, learn and yeah, see the event, and hopefully if all goes well, take my first ITU points.
Yeah, ITU points would be wonderful, so that's the goal.
I don't have goals. I hope that everything will be fine and I can enjoy the race.
Three nations in the world coming to Kalmar to compete in the FISU 2018 World University Triathlon Championship. The student athletes, Emma Varga.
On behalf of all the student athletes, I promise that we shall take part in the championships, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them. committing ourselves to a sport without doping and without drugs. In the true spirit of sportsmanship, fair play for the glory of our country, for the honor of our teams, and for the achievement of international university sports movement. Thank you.
Let us present, please welcome Gunilla Bergström, technical official, who will read the oath of the judges and referees.
In the name of all the referees and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in this championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern it in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
We now welcome Mr. Sture Esbald, President of the Swedish University Sports Federation and of the organizing committee of the 2018 FISU World University Triathlon Championship. Please, a big hand of applause for Mr. Sture Esbald.
I hope you will find the race in Kalmar very, very inspiring, and I hope you will have a fair competition. And one more time, thank you very much for coming to Kalmar.
From the Kalmar Cultural School, please, big hand and big applause. Do 750 meters of swim, 20 kilometers of bike ride, 3 laps on the bike course, and then 2 laps on the run course, totally 5k on the run. You will finish fast, you will race hard, you will race fair, and you will race with a smile. Go, 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 go! go, 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 go!
Feel good. That was quite the experience. I mean, racing in Europe is always fun. You got so many limited experiences to do that. I mean, it's such a good top-notch field. And I was just happy to stay with the boys, be a factor on the bike, and then just hammer the run. And I mean, this is such a nice setting. The weather's perfect. Like I said, the sun's always shining in Kalmar, just above the clouds. But no, we love this cold weather, and the rain just made it so much fun on the bike. The cobbles, it was a unique course. I mean, I couldn't have asked for more. It's awesome. Just
so. It's pretty tough. My first race in Europe as elite, so it was super tough, especially on the cobbles and being wet. But I like the colder temperatures, so it was just lots of fun.
I mean, how many opportunities do you have to represent your country, right? And your university? This is my last race as a Windsor Lancer, representing them, so I'm like overjoyed to be able to represent Canada and my university to the best of my ability, and I hope everybody back home is proud of us.
Victory ceremony for women individual sprints on the time of 57 minutes 22 seconds from Germany, Nina Eim. On the time of 57:17 from the United States of America, Avery Evenson. Gold medalist is on the time of 57:11 from France, Sean Leher. Third place with a time of 51:52 from France, Nathan Gobert. Second place and silver medalist is on the time 51:43 from Germany, Gabriel Allgaier. Allgaier. first place gold medalist is 51.40 from Germany, Lars Pfeiffer. And now, please rise for the FISU anthem. Go, 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 go! We'll be right back. and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the mixed team relay. Third place and bronze medalist is Michelle Brown, Jan Stratzmann, Lina Völker, Lars Pfaffer from Germany! Second place and silver medalist is Leah Peplio, Christopher Perham, Bronwen Owen and Jack Willis from Great Britain! First place and gold medalist is Sean Leher, Nathan Grayal, Mathilde Gauthier and Nathan Goubert from France!
Enjoyed high-quality triathlon at the World University Triathlon Championship in Kalmar. Such an event could not take place without teamwork, enthusiasm and friendship. And we have watched all three in action during these days. The Swedish University Sports Federation and the organizing committee, with all the volunteers, have shown endless effort, hard work, passion and goodwill towards all those in the competition. Thank you very much for your fantastic work. Therefore, it is my pleasure and honor to present a gift from FISU to the President of the Swedish University Sport Federation and the President of the Organizing Committee, Mr. Sture Espard. I also would like to thank the technical officials who have demonstrated all those skills we have come to expect of such a qualified group. Thank you very much for all your work you have done here. Special thanks also go to the International Triathlon Union for the teamwork here in Kalmar, but also for the support in the last years, and to the Swedish Triathlon Federation for the very excellent cooperation during this World University Championship. Therefore, I have the pleasure to invite the Secretary General of the Swedish Triathlon Federation, Mr. Silfdahl, to receive also a FISU gift. May I pay also tribute to my colleagues from FISU, Dominique Fritze, Technical Delegate Triathlon in FISU, Nihat Doker, member of FISU International Control Committee, Dusan Hamer, chair of the FISU Medical Committee, and Pauline Harmonik from the FISU office.
My name is Dominique Puizza from France, and I am the FIDU for this event and for triathlon. It's the first time that we have a new format here in Colmar, means a sprint distance on Saturday and mixed team relay on Sunday. And it was a success. All the athletes appreciated, all the coaches appreciated. It's a format really in the spirit of the student and the university. I would like to thank the municipality of Colmar, which is a city perfectly adapted for such sport as triathlon. I would like to thank our organizing committee, which is a very professional one. And it was the best thing to do this this new format here in Colmar, because we have everything was perfect for such event. Thank you for everyone, thank you for Colmar, thank you for the students of Colmar, the University of Colmar, and thank you for Sweden.
Together for the win. Hashtag together for the win.
Together for the win.
Together for the win.
Together for the win.
Hashtag together for the win.
Together for the win.
Together for the win.